after Lord Wavell, Viceroy of India, broadcast his proposals for the establishment of a national government at the centre, all eyes turned to the small hill station of Panchgani to await Mr. Gandhi's reaction. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and Mr. Shankar Rao Dhir were the first members of the released Congress Working Committee to meet Mr. Gandhi and to discuss the Wavell plan. These pictures of the leaders were taken just before the departure from Panchgani to attend the meeting of the Congress Working Committee at Bombay. The rainbow over Panchgani was to many an auspicious sign.
Respected teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. This is me, Shivani, from 16. At first, I would like to wish you all a happy Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, we got independence from the British rule. We should celebrate this day with great spirit. We should remember our leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, and others. A peaceful life that we're living today is because of their sacrifices. We all need to work together to make our country the best country in the world. I would like to say that we must be proud to be an Indian. So, I'm concluding my words here. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.